feeling something interesting is about is happening here. Oh, never mind, they already won. Damn it! That's okay. Alright. Thanks for defending my fort, guys. Where is Misui, by the way? Let's see. All to Altar, Altar. I don't really see Misui's party. Temun Erigene Portu. She might be in there. Yep. If I give you addition fur, let's say 40 and silver ore, and then we can reduce the amount of money. So the less I have to give, the better. Actually, you know, let's throw in 2 velvets. When I'm so famous, why would you not feel honored to marry me? Alright. Keep it down, keep it going. Good, good, good. Hey, the less you're asking, the better. I wish you could just hold down the damn thing. Oh, actually, yeah, I can hold down shift and it takes it down a little bit faster. Can't put control, though, because it's going to take away everything. This is taking a while, but at least it's less money that I have to. You're actually poorer than me? Huh. The funny part is I'm actually going to get some of my money back once I do this little thing for her. And I gotta find Monchu because he owes me money too. Second now. Okay. And this is as customary Central Asian custom. Almost forgot. Where is? I got it somewhere. I don't have sheep? I thought I had spare sheep. No. I'll give a horse. I'll give three horses. Ooh. And one desert horse. Oh, there we go. I'm officially married. Alright. Now, let's see. Ulan is my objective. Charm. 50% less influence to initiate kingdom decisions. 50% less influence on political proposals made by other people. I very rarely cast my own, so yeah. Flexible ethics. When you clear a hideout, you get there to the nearest town owner clan. Effort of the people. Trade. Rougerie. That's good. Actually, do that faster. Come on. Not doing that. Where is Mavath? Rough. Yeah, at this point, sell that shit. Same with this. We'll actually get the damn thing. $60,000 for that? Are you kidding me? How does that look on me? Not too bad. Oh, I still have more places to... I did not realize that. Speed this up, guys, come on. Literally the next place I was on my way to. Faster, guys, come on. A little bit faster. Until most of it can afford those attacks, they offer crops and other goods in payment instead. Is it? Now then, back to our regularly scheduled program. What will you give me in exchange? Wait, hold on. Did I already know you? Oh no, actually, yeah. Alright. Guess then I already have enough. Freaking hell, I don't have enough. No, not doing betting fraud. I know what that is. Excuse me. He said he needs 19. I'm short by 4. Question. You guys would not be interested in anything that I happen to have. No. She's at Balt Khan. It's all the way up there. What was I gonna do now? Oh yeah. Give me more troops next time I come. Fuck no. No. No peace. No peace. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. We're tearing them apart. Oh, speaking of Monchuk. Sure. Grain seeds. I can afford to spare the green. Of course I'll help. I'm such a good Samaritan.
Horse up after me! Thank you. Horse on! After me! Horse attack!
Craven indeed. God damn it. Fine. But I don't have to like it. We're doing so well. Oh, we still got plenty of grain. Now sure, I'll buy the rest. Well, we are officially at peace now. Yeah, we did make conquests, too, actually. I'd say, yeah, the Russian campaign was pretty successful. And since we're no longer at war, okay, so we take a gib. Ah, there we go. Why was she registering? I'm your husband. I'm Yan of the Borjigin. Yeah, I know, it's awkward, but hey, I'm not bad looking, right? Gotta do something about my expenses. Because now that we're at peace, that's a bit of a problem. Because war is kind of how I've been supplying my troops. So, hey guys, can we start a war soon? Please? Pretty please? Stewardship. Alright, do not pay wages for wounded troops. Yeah. Do I even have enough to buy a thing of what's its? Let's see, owns. Owner, tannery. Okay, I need to do a quick little bit of research to figuring out exactly what are the most profitable things to own. Anyway, I'll see you guys in a bit.